God damn.
I had bass.
If you stop playing with controller, Lucas, I'll
die.
He'll instantly beat Caroretto.
Caroretto.
Yeah, Caroretto.
Caroretto, you fat chump.
Caroretto.
I will kill you.
Caroretto.
It's Caroretto!
Caroretto.
You're racist!
Caroretto.
You will die!
Caroretto.
I will make you die!
Caroretto.
Fucking die!
Caroretto.
You need.
Caroretto.
Oh, fun! Invisible dual glitch! I love that! When I'm like running and then my ball's invisible so I can't actually see it. Yo, getting to the ball third time. Oh no! Oh no, of course not! Yo! I can't predict the future. I got fired as one of those
sex crystal
worker. Sex worker, bro.
Oh, your mother is so huge!
Wimpy!
Yeah.
What the fuck are you on, Monty?
I'm on your fat dick. No way! Oh my god! 49! I'm so pissed!
I'm racist.
Some girl on the YouTube, I'm married to myself. She thought I'm at a wedding with herself. And all the comments like, oh, you go, you're so brave. And then you just see one comment, it's like, this is fucking insane. What a weird c-. And then you just see a reply, like, shut up, man.
True bravery is going into that freaking comment section and saying the N-word.
Yo, when?
Shut up.
You're a fucking sped llama. You're literally retarded.
Oh, fat chunk. I have morbid disease. Yeah, I got morbid disease. Yo, I get to name it because it's a new disease. I'm gonna name it Zombie. What? Some bull crap right there.
Bro, get out, man. Your fucking mum wants to sleep with me. I'm sorry. I don't. She's fat.
I agree. If you ever think you're lonely, just remember that you sleep with billions of bugs every night. You dirty whore. No, dude! No, dude. Piss! On... Yeah.
Cloud save.
Frickin' scammer is calling me in the middle of an attempt. Go away. Where even is that? Frickin' Launceston, Tasmania. Guy, I don't wanna buy your frickin' tech support. Hello, I am tech support. Let me hack your computer. Yes! I love dying to the bug. I love it when that happens. It just really brightens up my mood. It finally happened! It finally happened!
It finally happened!
I got 67. Yeah! Oh, the progress fluke is gone, dude. Thank you. Get that bitch ass out of here. I'm consistent at the wave today, so I'm gonna keep playing.
Lucas was sucking Kyan's dick while Kyan was sucking Yoshi's dick.
Ah, your mum is a fucking registered sex offender!
Yeah, so are you.
Oh, it's so hot.
Oh my god.
Any woman looking at llama?
Yeah!
You see, I started it 2/3 the way through session 5, so I have to finish it now before the deadline come and kicks my ass.
Oh, I forgot to do my English.
Ha, you have to do English, guy. English is so shit.
English is the worst subject, bro.
Alright, so yeah, I've got 24 minutes left. Ming has a car loan of 5,000 bucks. This test literally repeats questions.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah.
Pretty shit test.
It's on Education Perfect. The course is gonna be shit. Terrence wants to buy a new guitar worth $2,000. He uses a higher purchase plan with an interest rate of 5.91%.
Terrence is a fucking mong.
I know how to do that, but my calculator doesn't do BIMDAS, so it's gonna take me like 2 minutes to do the entire question. The last two questions are repeated questions I've already done. Oh, I got 83%. Let's go.
You know, food tastes very good, right? But then there's just some food that just doesn't taste good.
Like eggplant.
Oh, yeah. Fucking shit. Don't like anything, but I don't care what or like zucchini, bro.
Zucchini slice is okay, but zucchini by itself is pretty ass.
Literally, it tastes like water. Like cucumber, zucchini.
I love cucumber. Cucumber is one of my favorite veggies.
It's a little bit of flavor. I don't mind cucumber.
It's really light and really fresh, and I love it. It's like lettuce. Lettuce, cucumber, and like a salad dressing.
Mushroom is shit.
Mushroom is so bad. Llama has some of the most based food opinions. Holy shit. Do you like cauliflower?
It's a bit of a maybe.
It depends on how it's cooked, but raw cauliflower makes my tongue actually sting, and I don't know why.
If it's got cheese on it, it's so good.
Oh, hell yeah. Nah, but fruit is actually so underrated.
Yeah, I love fruit.
Fruit's not like vegetables. Fruit slaps.
Lychees are so good, please.
I don't like lychees, I'll be honest.
Yeah, like, I'll eat them, but they're not my favorite.
I think the basic apple and pear are some of my favorites. If it's a soft apple or pear, I'm not eating it.
Bite into an apple and then you fucking chew on it and all the fucking flavor water comes out, bro. And it's just, I just like pear. Pears are pretty good. Ripe bananas. Oh my god.
Fruit is the only food where texture is more important to me than taste.
Right up.
Ow! Prick! Oh, dickhead. Freaking hit my microphone by accident. I was aiming for the mouse pad, but I missed. Yo, what a surprise! I died to 27! Oh my god, yes!
Stop! Bro! I'm literally the only one here with fucking autism and you guys are acting like this.
Guy! Now, I'm gonna insert a fat zombie joke right here in the video. Right here, I'm gonna insert a fat zombie joke.
Oh, that's sad.
Damn it, dude!
Bro, when I was young and someone was called out on the freaking roll and they said present instead of here, I thought they were talking about some Christmas shit, bro.
Yeah. Present makes you look like a posh British moron.
Oh, present, sir. Such a black blizzard.
Are you snorting some coke, mate?
Yeah, that's what it sounded like, bro.
Like, I'm literally throwing my pants up in the sky and saying, hey, come and bumfuck me, Aku.
Nope. Guy, that is so stupid. That is so stupid, dude. No! No way! No! What? What?
Bro, now I can yell at my dog. Shut up! I just realized I'm fucking muted. What a twat. So wait, you didn't hear me talking about shit in my pants?
Chance while muted at 36 minutes and 30 seconds. You know how hearing is your last sense to turn off after you die? So you're most likely gonna hear Llama crawling up on you after he beats you to death with a stick. You shouldn't want to do the hardcore stuff, dude. It's gonna mess up your life. You know what else is gonna mess up your life? Auditory breaker! Like, you could snort 5 lines of coke every day for 3 years and your life would be in better shape than playing this for a week.
Malty, look in your DMs.
Hey!
Bing, 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 ding, ding, ding. I'm a sped.
True. No! What?! You're joking! No, dude! No! Oh, I freaking... I needed to go for a dump in the middle of an attempt. No, dude! 67. No! No way! You're joking me, right? Damn it! Cockhead! No way! Dude, come on! Oh my god. Are you telling me a micro-click too small? No! 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 No!
I am a registered sex offender. I stuck my dick into a blender. Your mom is a transgender. I am a professional nude sender. You know that I be dominating. My cock and balls are rotating. Ice on my wrist, I could go skating. Between thick thighs, I'm suffocating. I have a huge fucking cock. I nut inside my sock. I walk around in Crocs while my dick is harder than a rock. I fuck bitches in school, cause you know I'm fucking cool. Inside your mom, yeah! Hey! I nutted inside your mom, woo! Alright, here we go!
Ah, it's
your
mom,
Shana!
Wins it, I love you so much.
Hey, 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 you know I love being a sexist! I eat pussy for breakfast! Ice on my necklace, I had sex with my dentist! My fan base is getting bigger, your hoe is a gold...
Pizza on the attempt. Oh,
that's I beat it.
Oh, what? Dude!
I'm kidding.
Dude, my god.
Did you beat it?
That level's pretty ass, not gonna lie.
Oh, it's fucking...
He beat it! He beat it!
My god.
He said he's really...
Yeah, suck my vag, Auditory. You're not getting a reaction out of me. Go away and go jump off a cliff. Yeah.
Yes!